The supraperiosteal injection infiltration. Nerves anesthetize. Large terminal branches of the dental plexus of the tooth being anesthetized. Areas anesthetized. Pulp, buccal periosteum, connective tissue, and mucous membranes of area being anesthetized. Positive aspiration. Negligible, negative. Less than 1%. Gauge, 27S. Landmarks. Insertion is at height of the mucobuccal fold above the apex of the tooth being anesthetized. Hold syringe parallel with long axis of the tooth. Bevel orientation, toward osseous. Contact osseous, no. Amount of anesthetic, 0.6 mils or 1/3 of cartridge slow over 20 seconds. Procedure. Clean insertion site by drying with sterile gauze. Apply topical anesthetic. Orient selection bevel so it faces osseous. Lift lip, pull tissue taut. Hold syringe parallel with the long axis of the tooth. Insert at height of the mucobuccal fold over target tooth. Advance selection until bevel is above the apex of the target tooth. In some cases, this is only a few millimeters. Need to determine the actual depth for the patient. Aspirate. If negative, slowly deposit approximately 0.6 mils over 20 seconds. Aspirate several times during the procedure. Slowly withdraw syringe. Recap selection. Wait 2 to 3 minutes until commencing working.